Philadelphia Flyers and the New York Rangers have renewed their rivalry in earnest this season, and it's been like old times. Through four confrontations, the teams have demonstrated all the passion, animosity, and fury that makes these meetings so special. Both teams have had their moments. In fact, each club has two wins to its credit. Today, they will play for a fifth time. To the winner goes the bragging rights. And for the Flyers, the added incentive of clinching a division title is at stake. It's the Flyers and the Rangers from the First Union Center coming up next. Of course, wondering whether or not he'll be back next year. A lot of decisions to be made by these Rangers. Brashear and Durantin are all tied up, and here they go. Kyle Brashear and Dale Durantin ready to throw the fist right from Durantin, but they're in tight so far. Brashear's helmet is off. Durantin's still on. Really tight this one. There's a left from Brashear and a left from Durantin, but not a whole lot connecting at this point. Brashear trying to get his right hand free.
Well, he wants to get his left hand free. Now he wants to get the right hand in the front to be able to come with the left hand. That's where his strength is.
He'll get the left hand going now to the side of Purinton's head and to the back of it as well. Purinton in a purely defensive mode at this point. He's basically just hanging on as Brashear tries to throw some punches. Had to go the right uppercut there. And Brashear is clearly...
Now he's got his angry leg. That's where he's got it. That's where he wants. Now they're going to break him up. That's when he's at his best, Jimmy.
Anaheim will give to Recchi. Recchi outlet. Oaks trying to move it on the breakaway. Oaks in on goal. He scores! He was hooked down, but he scores nonetheless. And Adam Oaks gives the Flyers a 1-0 lead.
Well, when you see your teammate with a puck, you want to get into an open area and hope that the puck carrier sees you, and boy, was this well executed. Now all it is one-on-one. Tremendous balance there, Coach, because he was being hooked from behind.
How about the wheels for a guy 39 years old? I mean, it's one thing usually when you get a little slower foot as you get older. Not fair. He raced out one, but two.
And then Oaks centered it back out in front. Recchi trying to chase it down. Recchi to LeClaire. LeClaire will just send that one deeper. Pody is there. Pody got two by Oaks. Puck caught free to LeClaire. Send it to Recchi. Makes the deep. And scores! Beautiful move by Mark Recchi for his 500th point of the Flyer. And it's 2-0 Philadelphia.
How about John LeClaire? I mean, he's so stupid today. You think he just fired the puck? No, he looked up and he made a perfect pass to Mark Recchi.
Well, so much for the brain surgeon. It came through very quickly there. And that was like good fortune. It all starts with Adam Oaks in the corner. He tied up his man and Recchi a wide shift. I mean, when he shifted, watch how he gets away from Blackburn's pad. Didn't get in there too close. And once he
had the Rangers move up. Look out here, Leach in a shorthanded rush. Leach to the Philadelphia line. The shot, they've checked on it. He didn't control it. He scored. Nedved on the shorthanded goal. You could just see it. The Flyers began this power play cautious, and they get burned as Nedved lights the lamp to make it 2-1.
It's a simple enough play, and I was just about to mention, you can't give up the goal coming back right away.
Yep. Nobody back. And the Rangers take advantage of that. See, when you give up the blue line, because, you know, you're thinking, well, Rangers just going to ice it. Well, it wasn't the case, but how about Čechmánek had a hold of it? You know, that shot by Leach smothered it, got down, got the glove on it. All of a sudden, it pried loose. And it may have been Leach that actually pried
inside the red line. Rangers get to it, and Leach will drill it in. Around it goes. Lindros bangs with Weinrich. Hurray had the puck. Weinrich put it to the line. Not out. Pody to Leach. Leach's shot deflects and goes high and wide. Leach drops it off for Rashinsky. Rashinsky eluding Weinrich. Got the puck up and Hurray shot. Batted down in front of another shot. It's loose in front. It's loose. Finally cleared by Weinrich. And that'll do it. At long last, you can say Atlantic Division champion, Philadelphia Flyers. They clinched the crown with a 2-1 win over the Rangers, and it certainly wasn't easy.
No, it wasn't. Took the words right out of my mouth. I'm telling you, it's amazing that it takes this much energy, all those shots, all those chances, to eke out a 2-1.